I saved.
So we need to kill the infiltrators first, and whatever that dude is.
Nothing I can't anymore.
What are you? Huntress. Oh gosh, you do haste? Heck no. Heck no. Heck no. You go down first. One more shield. One more of that thing. Come on. Oh, nice dispels. I don't need, like, the anime intro to switching roles. I just need you to start healing. Thank you. Dang, nabbit bang. Oh my gosh, they all just cast Cura on her? Jeez. Okay, we got him. Woo! Why do we have dispels? I don't think we need the protects, so... Or the slows, we'll just get these last two now. And we are gonna have the sound of the siren for the rest of the game. Which reminds me of the speedrun of one of Paper Mario's. I think I was watching Yoshi. He was playing one. I'm like, what sound? I don't hear anything. Pretty great. Okay, it wants me to go that way. So I'm obviously not going that way. For surely, there is loot down here. I'm actually curious, can we, I wonder if it would let us be able to kill one of these guys before that person does all the stuff. Sap? Oh yeah, Veil actually do pretty good. We'll let you do Veil.
Time for another approach. Thanks.
Slow, and she got this. I don't want her doing more buffs. I like how they do actually take some fall damage. That's pretty great. It's like 10, but that's fine. Again, I think we need, what, 5k to get Renew? Because then we could have her in Sentinel, and that would res without me using the thing. Is this where we first came in? It might be. That's another fight, so I'll take it. We need to kill the, infiltrators, because they heal. Or they do the things I don't want. protect, please, there, Hope. Thank you. Say, all I needed was a tickle on that last little bit. Incentive chip, sure. Yeah, I wonder if this is where we came in. Gone forward in the first place, to be honest, to be fair. I mean, come on. I need you to cast slow, my girl. I know you're dispelling, and that's really worth it, but I need some slows. Pretty please. There we go.
Change of plan.
Oh, I should probably heal. Well, we're doing okay. Especially since we just got you staggered. They don't seem to hit a lot, or hit very hard, after their commander's gone. Appreciate the host, Link. Save the chain. Way to go, Fang.
For the next fight.
I will. How are we looking on points? We're at 3k for her. I mean, just over 5. Ooh. Did they see me?
You know.
Dang it! Come on! I didn't see the little alert thing at all. The protect. Good. Provoke to Fang. A heal Fang. That'd be great. Good. Change stances too?
Here.
getting the hang of this. As long as I don't have to, like, use Phoenix Downs too many times, I feel like I'm accomplishing my goal of not sucking as much. Is the only grinding I've done in the game where I chose to actively go out of my way to like respawn some things and then get the CP or Crystarium points. Because I have a goal, I want to get the renew or whatever for Fang. Because then I also wonder, is it a heal and a res? So like if she's Sentinel, she would just sometimes heal. Then we could have Commando and Ravager on the other one. Other two. Very well could. What are we looking? 4,400. I think one more fight and we'll take a look at. No, I think it's two more fights. We needed 4,800, but we were short some lifesaver? Finally have a new equipment. Is it worth it though? 267, 141. Improved raise. I don't have raise, though. So... maybe I get it later? Or I didn't see it properly. Say we kill the non-buffing person. I think you can heal. Ow. Dispel these guys. Now, is blindside only for the first attack, or is it for all of them? For the first attack. So it is double damage, pretty much, on the first attack if they're not targeting me. Trying to do cool little backflips. Oh, you're fully buffed.
Keep a cool head.
Can you dispel those? Kill them fast. More like the protect. That's the one I want off. There you go. Do you turn around? Do you? You have a pretty color, by the way. Okay, you don't turn around. Just checking. Do I know you? I do not.
We can win if we stay focused.
Like you. Immune to fire, weak to lightning and water. Cannot be slowed? Or can be slowed. Immunities. Is that haste? In the top right, there's that little clock, and it's got an X next to it. It says status immunities. Does the clock look different? No, it's just in the clock.
Eat this.
Does it, with the X, does that mean it's not immune to it? So it was immune to poison. That's got it. Yeah.
You asked for it.
I'm not gonna be looking forward to fighting that with other ones. Like a bunch of other dudes? Ember.
Exciting, isn't it?
It's giving me an Ember Ring. I wonder if we're supposed to switch out defensive stuff for fire. If we're gonna run into fire, maybe?
Nothing I can't handle.
I'm gonna say take out the raiders first.
Thank you.
And let Fang deal with dispelling those dudes. Yeah, she's just gonna be dispelling. Oh, you're guarding? Dude. Okay, so I think they're dispelled enough.
Thanks.
As soon as I see her do slow, I know they're dispelled enough. They're not dispelled enough. They're still not dispelled enough. Anyway, I think they're dispelled enough. Just hit, help me kill this thing. I don't know what fog does. Get the other raiders. You can guard all you want. I'm still gonna hit you. Because I'm gonna stagger you. Once you're staggered, doesn't matter if you're guarding, because I'm gonna launch you in the air. They don't have any buffs. At least this one doesn't have any buffs that I see. Okay, I'm also remembering the launch. There's a character from Dragon Ball named Launch. And somebody asked me yesterday if we were going to continue like some of the after the post game stuff in Dragon Ball Kakarot. Yes, we will. Just I don't know when that'll be.
New strategy.
Get rid of the buffs, please. I thought you dispelled a bunch. Get rid of haste. That's probably the best one to get rid of. What other ones do I have to let you be a saboteur? Yeah, that's fine.
Thank you.
One more dispel. Here we go.
Easy.
We have bar fire, so I think we should be good. Just in case, I'm gonna go ahead and see what I have. Like I said, it was 5k, so maybe you have enough now. Let's take a look. Oof. So you have Renew. So the theory is you will essentially be able to res people when you're dead. Or when they're dead. We'll see how that works. What is your last synergist? Extend duration, yes. More health? I actually think you need more health. So yeah, I'll do this for health. And the rest of this is stats. Well, what else do I want to do? Synergist. You're missing an ability for medic. What is that? Oh, you get Renew over here, too. What do you get in Ravager? Obazara. What's the other one? Overwhelm? Oh, gosh, you need Overwhelm. So we're gonna go for Overwhelm. And Lightning actually has 9k. How did I miss that? What are you missing here? Arrow, whoop-de-doo. They're kind of immune to it right now anyway. Water is not so bad. Blindside, you've got Scourge. Yeah, we'll go to Scourge. And what do we skip? We skip some health. Just in case, what do you have for medic that you're just behind in so much? Yeah, we have. These don't cost... They cost like a third of the one, so... Okay. Thanks. Just in case it's a boss fight. Oh, I thought it'd be a boss fight! Usually when I see that on the minimap, it's like a cutscene. The little guys first. I don't have any other ones that can be the synergist, do I? No. I only have one synergist roll for her. Or one of those. You got a burp from your soda. That means it's a good soda. As Shrek would say, better out than in, I always say. I honestly don't know why Lightning is ever using the non-physical versions. Her strength is so much more. It shouldn't even be close. It it because... Oh, no, no. Here, I don't know why he does Thundara at all. That was a good juggle. That was a good juggle. I'm happy with that one. Oh good, we gotta save his butt. And we'll keep going Monday.